Like, that's legit. If we were basically going on my parents' names, Kara, or...
My mom's name's Christine, my dad's name's Anthony. That would not work.
Christopher Anthony.
Just wouldn't
work. My dad's name is Pete, and then my mom's name is Kara. So... Luca.
Did you say your mom's name is Kara?
Yeah.
Your dad's name is Pete?
Pete. Chu. Middle name Chu. That's too funny. Do you have a middle name?
Yeah, Paul.
Really? Anthony Paul. You're Catholic, yeah? You're Catholic?
Yeah.
My family's Christian Catholic. Hannah. Oh, it's like the same. I think it was like Mary, but
Peter.
That's my dad's name. Oh, cause don't you get to choose your thing?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, no, it definitely wasn't Mary.
I don't think fouls can go to double digits. More than two. If you're in the teens, but they go to the 20s. So that's what I put it up.
Why does everyone tuck their...
I normally do it to like when I'm cutting weight, but otherwise it's just like comfortable.
Oh yeah, nice! No, don't let him! Just because it keeps the heat in a little bit extra.
It's like I know when Devin cuts weight, he wears gloves, so he can't skip his hands.
Hat, gloves, double sweatshirt, tuck everything in. Tuck your shirt into your sweatpants.
Rubber suit.
Wait, rubber suit.
Do you know what that is?
A trash bag?
Yeah, it's gone.
So sad.
A horrible life. Shoot him out. Oh.
Circle it. Circle it. Circle it. Take the shot.
Reshoot. Oh.
So you said you had two Twitters, and one is to like.
One is just like my personal Twitter, and then my other one is like, I don't know if you know what handicapping means, but like a handicapper is somebody that predicts sports outcomes.
Like all sports?
Well, I do NFL, yeah. NBA, NHL, and some soccer.
NHL. What are your predictions for NHL?
Tonight.
Oh, I was going to say broad range, but yeah, for tonight,
tonight
I guess.
Tonight, I haven't written down, actually. Because normally I tweet around 5, because that's when the game starts. Stuff him, stuff him, stuff him!
Do you know what you're meaning?
Probably economics. I haven't declared it yet, though. What about you? What's your major?
Africana studies and educational studies.
What do you want to do with it? Teach?
Well, I just applied to Teach for America, so we'll see how that goes, but I really want to focus on advocacy and access, specifically for students in low-income communities, but I also want to focus on, like, I'm doing an internship with MLU, which is this, like, company that focuses on mobile learning and mobile education platforms.
So you want to teach in some capacity?
Yeah. Well, I want to teach just so that I can understand the inner workings of students and their needs,
yeah.
And through that, then I can adequately like, help them because I don't know what they need. You know what I mean?
Gotcha.
So. You want to be an economist?
Do
you want to be a minor?
I'm probably going to minor in computer science, depending on this semester goes. How this semester goes. I did pretty well last semester. What Cam was telling me is that a lot of kids drop in this one. So they're asking about the kids.
Which class is it?
Computer science 111.
Oh, well, I have a friend who's a computer science major, and she's very good at it, so if you don't mind, like, she might even be in one of your classes, but her name's Sarah Freed. But yeah, she's very nice and totally. It's funny.
Keep doing, Draken! Reshoot! Ooh.
Yeah, computer science is so easy. Physics is the hard part. Or, like, the harder part. He gets, like, 110 on all of the assignments, I think. He's one of those kids.
Gotcha.
And he's doing, like,
nice job, Jason.
Woo!
Big one.
Yes, yes, yes.